Hello, this is Ray, and welcome to another blind Let's Play, or my first time playthrough. Yes, I'll be playing Cat Quest 3. It's finally here. The third game, of course. Let's start. So I'll put it on the screen, because I did play the other two games. It's amazing. Cat Quest 1 and Cat Quest 2. And I'll put the dates and the game number. Man, it's been a while. You see kind of a pattern there. So we'll see if I can maybe platinum this game, because I did platinum the other two. Let's go single player. Now what I did in the options, you know, this is a commentary Let's Play. I'm going to turn down the music a little bit, just in case of music copyright, and that's about it. Let's begin. Oh, for rookie pirates, enemies have less health and do less damage. Yeah, if you just want to enjoy through the story. You know, but I'm gonna be playing normal. Ahoy. Be the intended way to play. What the? Choose your pirate. Select the appearance of the leading pirate of this cat venture. What I like about the second game, because, you know, it involves cats and dogs, right? But in this game, cats versus, like, as you can see there, like, rats and might fight some other things, so. Kind of a little disappointed. I wish they bring back the dogs, you know, sea dogs. That'd be awesome. It doesn't matter. I'll pick this one. Yep, choose empty file. So, yeah. Nice. And sorry about that. That might be loud. Oh, story. Let's see what's going on here. I thought I turned down the music all the way down, so my bad. There's also a introduction. But I decided to skip it. Oh no. Who the heck are you? Oh damn. Freaking badass. Oh no. Your map is upside down. What a rookie mistake there. Spirit again. So this is really nice. Oh. Yep, has a. So they're gonna focus on like pirate theme 15 years later. Find the treasure. What, One Piece? Let's go look for. I was just joking. Nice. Made it. North. North Star. So this game, of course, gotta have a lot of cat puns, maybe some rat puns, maybe. And, yeah, it's gonna have a lot of reference on some other games, maybe? We'll see. Too hard for a seeker to find, eh, matey? Wow, the graphics are getting better and better. Okay, so pressing squares to attack. It's been 2 years that I played the second game. Okay, nice. You can destroy crates to get more gold. Okay, pressing this. We got rats! Okay, that's how they attack? They ground pound? Okay. I thought they do like a bite. Come on. Well, we'll see about the other types of rats. Is that a parrot? What the? Huh. So this is where you save game. Pressing triangle, yeah, you can play co-op. And, oh, I see. Resting station. Oh, saving station also. There's a rat here. So let's see how far in the game until my first death. I believe, yep, the diamond is the experience. Let's open this. Treasure. Pirate bandana. Makes you feel like a pirate. Meowargh. Sorry. There's a treasure. So I'm gonna... My main focus is the main story, of course, and then I'll try my best to platinum this game. Maybe. We'll see. And I'm gonna keep the videos around 35 minutes. Course, or it could be a little bit longer, it depends. Hey, what's up? Watch out for this one. So press triangle to swap weapons and blast it from afar. Yeah, the thing has range, so let's press oh yeah, and don't forget, geez, so pressing start is the equipment. So let's equip right now. I almost forgot about that. Oh, this game has a map. Holy cow. This is gonna be a big one. Okay, my bad. Oh, so let's press Oh, whoops, I already did. Shoot him. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see. Yeah, you think you're gonna be spamming your range weapon, but no, it takes time for it to reload, so. So hold the X while running to sprint. Oh, nice. Man, in the other games, I mostly like dodge roll or something. I don't remember. But now this game, it's nice you have a sprint button. Used by Seekers of Old. North Star Treasure. You mean One Piece? No. Tales of the Seekers were true. Jeez, I need to stop thinking about the North Star, you know, that other anime. Okay, sorry. I need to focus on the story here. Oh, hello. Squeaky? Plunder our treasure, ain't you? Man. Oh. So press the L1 to cast your magic quick. Alright, sure. Holy cow. Oh, I almost got hit there. Oh! Nice. That takes care of them. The Pirate King. No, I'm gonna be the Pirate King. Okay, I need to stop thinking of One Piece. Because I'm still watching it. It's so ridiculous. So many have. Oh! Damn. Extra thick. Let's go. Oh, crap. Oh! Let's use magic again. It does take time. Nope. Oh, it does twice. Back off. One, two. Yeah. When he does that spinning air, it does have a lot of health. So our first boss in the game. But he does a lot of damage, of course. There's a lot of health. A lot of health. Slow. Oh. I gotta focus. Got him. K.O. My bounty just gone up. Alright, sorry. Ship key. A key to unlock. Oh, nice. Can I name the ship? Big drop. Big rat dropped the ship key. Yay. Try calling their ship from Seer Dock. Nice, level up. Okay. Nothing else. I thought there's a, like a... Yeah, because in the other game, there's a lot of dungeon. You'll pay for this. I'll kill you or eat you up. But no, we can't do fishing. Because look, there's a fishing spot. So what's in here? Okay, more gold. Auto save. If there's anything else, I guess that's it. Nice. So over here is calling the ship, so get in and you find a float on the ship. I don't think cats can swim. Man, in the other games, man, it makes sense. We can float on water, we can fly. But in this one, yeah, we'll see. Like, what other things we can do besides a pirate ship? Well, we're going to be on the pirate ship, right, most of the time? Pirates of all time. Can we be like air pirates? Can we fly? Alright. I gotta focus on where to go next though. Nice. Fire! So press square to shoot. L1 for special shots. Whoa. Yep, takes time to charge. So what I mean is that, main quest, the North Star Treasure. Because when you progress through the main game, like, you know, you start on foot, you get a boat, and then later on you can fly. There's certain areas on the map that you cannot, like, go, like, anywhere. Because I remember there's, like, mountains around it. You have to fly there. because that would be like later game, late game or something. It looks like we could travel a lot of places on boat, maybe. Infinity Tower. Ooh. I bet this might be the last one, maybe. We'll see. Alright, could be wrong. Oh my gosh, there's gonna be a lot of, what do you call it? Pirates of the Caribbean reference. Let's fight the ship! Let's fight! Oh, it takes time. Ow! Okay. Let's fight this one. Take them back. So we can customize our ship, right? That'd be cool. Let's see here. Let's go over here and see what the heck's going on here. Can I park anywhere? Hey, what the? I forgot that you can attack, Oh, my bad. Okay. Let's, heal up. Aw, that's just cute. Ooh. A Perkineer Cutlass. Makes you feel like a pirate. Yeah, there's gotta be a lot. Uh-oh. Yeah, get it? Pirate? A pirate? Now I see why our main enemies are rats, you know? I'm getting back on the ship. Hey, you can't do that! Blast your way. Oh! You're blocking my way? Ow. I need to get used to steering the ship. Wait, can I park anywhere? Right? Like right here? Yes, I can. Okay. First... get it? First cave. Yeah, our very first dungeon cave or whatever. Let's check it out. I got plenty of time. Oh, this is so nice. Dude, look at the detail and the... You know, remember, from the first and second game, it's like nothing much. Like... Needing like this. This is good. Alright, let's go. The details, man. What is that? I have a feeling you don't want to touch that. Let's see what happens. What's up? Ow. Okay, let's keep going. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot you can... Yeah. See some rats over there. What's down here? Alright. Use our gun first so we can use up the bullets. Uh-oh. No one finds the treasure we're hiding. I forgot to... I need to... what is wrong with me? Melee got a better sword. Level 2. Yep, that has level requirements. Let's equip it. Nice. That has weapons. Trinkets. Okay, that was terrible. I thought I equipped a gun. So I'm gonna make some mistakes in this game. Ow, like that. Oh gosh, this thing's a bit faster. Take out those two first. Nice. Man, the animation when they get hit and just improved. Get wrecked. Unlocked, yeah, because I remember, like, you got to defeat all the enemies or do certain things in the dungeon. Pirate shirt. Yeah, if you collect more than one, you level it up. The equipment. Ooh, what is that? There's braid. So, increase attack while dodging to perform a dashing strike. Alright, sure. Yes, I remember there's trophies in the other two games where you have to clear all the dungeons. And it has a mark on it. Oh, you know, I'll show this off. So this dungeon is clear. Hold on, does it show... So yeah, it doesn't show map. So you gotta memorize whatever. No maps inside dungeons. Only on the world map. Man, we'll see what I can do, because there's a lot of caves and dungeons, man, in the other previous games. So, does it show a mark? Oh, probably not. Oh, and the enemies respawn. Ow. So I guess you don't have to worry about... I don't know. I might have to look at the trophy list. Yeah. Because I remember in the second and first game, you see a symbol on top that it's clear. So, okay. Let's rest up. Let's go. And it's nice, yeah, summon your ship. There is so much places to travel, to explore. Let's see here. Because I got a... Let's see. What did I got right here? Yeah, Warrior's Braid. Oh. Alright. Ah, you missed. Nice. Do we go over here first? I think so, but hold on. What's over here? Let's look around. Oh, this is going to be a huge place. There's a button to... Oh, okay, nice. So pressing the touchpad button, like, goes to the map already. Oh, so this is where you have to look in the map. Oh, that's nice. Yep, completed. See, this is the one I was talking about. In the other games, yeah, they don't have a map, I think. And you have to go close to it or... Oh, this is so good. What the heck is this? There's a beacon. Oh, nice. Oh, this is so nice. 162. There's 162 total treasure. What is this? Those monoliths? Yeah, they showed up in... It's different. Okay. It changes colors? Double magic. We'll come back to that soon. Yeah. We'll come back to that. Rest beacon. I'm checking the bushes because I remember there's like stuff in there. What the? Oh! What the? Oh! I'm getting wrecked by that. Oh, it could... I'm getting wrecked by a starfish. Oh, it could... Are you serious? Yeah. I think being on the ship is more safe. I'll let you guys know if I'm stuck on certain things, on puzzles or whatever. Something tells me I need to do something here. Hit all of it? Yeah, it's like a code here. We'll get back to that soon. But I'm just exploring around. Long Island treasure. So there's four treasures in this, Ooh, Long Island. What is that? Oh yeah, more of those. I don't know, what the heck am I thinking? I need to bring the ship with me. Ah, you can't even shoot over that. Oh boy, and I gotta be careful where I'm exploring because I could end up fighting high-leveled enemies. Oh, hello. Oh, ow. What level are they? Ow. I have no clue. It'd be nice to show the enemy level of the bolt. What about these guys? Ow. We got powers. Ah! That was fail. Try to break that barricade. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Oh boy. Danger. What the? Bomb satchel. What the? Throws a bomb when casting spells. Oh, I see. So I can equip up to... So four. But I need to be level 10 to equip the second one, so... Slots full. Let's try this bomb satchel. Casting spells.
Oh, nice.
Okay. I notice in this game, you don't have to worry about mana. Because you have to recharge spell. It has a... Oh! Cooldown reduction. Yeah, no more of that mana. And I missed. That was terrible. These guys ain't that bad. Take that. Fat rat. So 2 out of 4. I'm missing one. Oh! Yeah, I got a gun here. I missed. Oh, crap. Yeah, they are very dangerous to go close, so you gotta use range. I was trying to my best for, you know, but I failed. Oh, another ambush. No stealing. It's mine. Can't get me. You can't get me. Oh, I have to destroy that. I pressed the wrong button. Oh! Going on land versus a boat? Jeez. Oh. Hold on, I need to get to my boat. Call my ship! Let's battle! Wrong button. R1. There you go, got it. It's like a little mini boss on the ship. Almost leveled up. Let's see what we get. Ship hull plus. Increased ship. Oh, nice. There's upgrades for the ship. And you get a bronze trophy, ship mutant. Okay, so right here. Oh, I see. And there's different weapons, like cannonballs. I see. And again, we have to level up in order to equip more of the, you know, blueprints upgrades. Okay, I'm understanding. Unfortunately, I'm missing this button. So, when you look in the map... Hold on. Press beacon. Oh, I see. So, yeah, I'm missing one treasure. I bet it's all the way down there. So, this is where I'm going to do some quick cuts, and I'll give you guys updates. So, you don't have to watch me, you know. Huh. It's not down here. Guess I'm wrong. It's got to be somewhere. There's a pirate ship already. Go away. Nice. I bet the last treasure is right here. Right. I need to find the other marks. Yeah, that's where the last treasure. Are they all spread out? Jeez, how big is this place? In an aisle. Where the heck am I? And yep, there's a limit here. We can't go explore all the way down here. Dang. I did all of it, right? So I hit the one on top, so... Oh, dang it. I'll get back to that. Alright, let's go back to the main story part. So right over here. Going on here? I wish I could tilt my camera. How do I, like, a bit, like, there's wrong button. What's in here? Page of diary. Lots of interesting shops. Dracula? What the? All right. Alright, they say the same thing. Okay. Dracula. There's a lighthouse. We can destroy property to get some gold. What's going on here, people? Our cats? Ooh, he's here. Isn't he the final boss or something? Oh boy. Oh gosh, look how big he is! Oh! Spray him. Close to finding the North Star treasure. Double the men at the speaker ruins. Man. Man, look at him! That was close. Dude, you're standing out in the open. How does he not see you? Oh, well. I guess the Pie Rat King is looking for the North Star treasure. Yeah, that's his main goal right there. Do we have the Star Rune? And he don't. Yeah. See, we have the key, right? No time to waste. Yeah, one piece. My bad. We do something here in the bar, in the tavern. I meant, what the? Who the heck are you? Are you peeking? If you're looking for heading west, stay away from the Twilight Isles. Yeah, I bet there's strong monsters there. The Oinkers. Wow. So what? There's pigs in the game? Oinkers? I also heard the Pirate King's. Parricaded the whole island. What the? Something important. Get it? All these puns, man. The cat puns. Oh my gosh. You are buffed. Mama. Welcome to the Milky Barrel. Man. So you haven't been seen in a while. This is so nice, this game. Show the Star Rune to the... Ooh. That's the bandit. What? Why? He's been milking for the North Star treasure too. And he's got the Meowargh working for him. What? Why is it... Okay. Actually agreed to... What? Why? It's a rat. So, raw magical energy, short supply these days, so maybe the Meowtalica, wow, you know, get it, the metallic, never mind, it's gotta be an old star guide, monument outside town, bring your star rune there, something happens, alright, thanks, let's collect some gold, it's funny that they didn't, oh, yes, bounties! Oh, heck yeah! What's my bounty? So if I defeat them, then... Wait, wanted poster. Dude, the developers, man, they love One Piece! Sorry. It's a fur of the Boar King. 3,000 gold bounty. That's it? Last seen east of Parvana 2. So can I accept it? Probably not. Aw, bummer. I bet these are the bosses. Oh, there's that vampire thing they were talking about, that one note. Yep, Dracula. Oh my gosh, 12,000. Jeez. Big castle somewhere. So these are basically our bosses. And this is him, right? Oh yeah, the Captain Meow. Yeah, him. What? 9,000? I was expecting higher. They should put the weakest on the left side and the strongest in the right side. You know what I mean? What the? So is you, are you the strongest? Duck of Doom. What the heck? Look at that. It's almost 100,000 gold bounty. Good luck to anyone who tries to claim this. Probably he might be the final post-game boss, I guess. The last boss in the game. We'll see. See. Oh, the Pirate King. Oh, 666. Yeah. So he is the second final boss. Well, main story boss, I bet. Where his hideout at? No one. Okay. And they've got some kind of octopus. So sorry, you guys. I would like to. I gotta keep going. Alright, sorry about that. I screwed up my timer badly. I would like to look at all the posters, but we gotta keep going. Hold on. I forgot to talk to you. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you might sell me something or... Wow, look at all these cats. It makes sense because, yeah, same thing with milk and then, yeah, cheese. Use milk to make cheese. Here's the blacksmith. Just like in the other games. Kid, oh my gosh, Kid Cat Smithy. Wait a minute, there's one treasure.
Hey.
Wait, never mind, I got confused, wait. That's a big, like, hammer there he's riding on. Shiver me whiskers. A myth and the glint in your eyes. It's a 99.9% chance you would be looking for it. Well, yeah, I got the mark on the back of my head. It's Kid Cat, and I'm a blacksmith. Upgrade your gear and even break their statistics. Oh, you serious? And break the limits.
Hey.
Wait, what else? Yeah. Yeah, we already know that. Press triangle to switch, so... Let's take a look. Yeah, we don't even have much gold, but you can upgrade it. Wait, where's my... Oh, yeah, well... I apologize. I can upgrade it right now if I want to. Oh, wow. And yeah, that's pretty expensive. Well, why not? I'll just upgrade just once. Just once for the heck of it. Wait, can you upgrade? Yeah. I might want to save my gold just in case. And plus, if another way you can upgrade, if you find the same item... And then it will level it up or something, if I remember from the other games. So we'll see in this game. So I guess that's it for now. So this is Ray on Cat Quest 3. We're going to continue going around. Yeah, see what we can do in the main story. And sorry, I got confused. I was trying to find a button, like, to... Like, I want to tilt the camera a little bit up a little bit, but no... Oh well, let's just rest. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys enjoy this and goodbye everybody.